Hello and welcome. In this video, we bring to you a $50,000 modern shipping container retreat in Houston, Texas. A spacious remote camping and hunting retreat built from a single 40-foot shipping container. Stay tuned for a complete tour of this amazing container retreat. Welcome back. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below. Without further ado, let's get started. The Rustic Retreat XL is a 270 square foot tiny house built by Backcountry Containers and located outside Houston, Texas. The Rustic Retreat XL uses a 40-foot container and is intended to be used as a spacious and remote camping or hunting retreat. The bright red exterior of the house is offset by sealed wood accents and custom shutters. The staircase leads you up to the extra long rooftop deck, which is the perfect setting for a line of rocking chairs and evenings with friends. Inside the home is surprisingly posh and stylish, with white shiplap walls, weathered hardwood floors, and tongue and groove ceilings. The interior doors are all pocket style to further optimize the space-saving attributes of tiny living. A sliding barn door leads you to the bathroom, which is spacious and nicely designed with a long wood countertop and a vessel sink. Across from the sink is a tiled shower and a toilet. These homes can be configured to meet. This one has a totally open floor plan with a bathroom at the back. The kitchen is L-shaped with a wood countertop and bright blue cabinets below. The kitchen comes with a wooden counter breakfast bar, a sleek white clean farmhouse sink, overhead shelf storage, a freestanding cooking range, and an apartment-sized refrigerator. Back in the main area of the house, the sleeping area is next to the couch with a full-sized bed nestled into a corner across from a wall-mounted TV. Behind the bedroom is a laundry room with a combo washing cum drying machine and a long counter for folding clothes. In addition, the unit has a closet that could hold up to 200 pairs of shoes. Each unit comes with air conditioning and is insulated with closed cell spray foam insulation to provide both a good vapor barrier and excellent insulation properties. Equipped with large sliding glass doors, 9 windows, and secured storage for recreational gear, the Rustic Retreat XL is the perfect getaway for you to embrace the serenity of the great outdoors. You are encouraged to visit the company website for more details. The Rustic Retreat XL offers more entertaining space and all the bells and whistles of a traditional home. Which part of this residence appeals to you the most? Give us your opinion by posting in the comments section below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. Remember to subscribe and see you in the next video.